I could sleep all day long in this bed. But I'm way too hungry.
Und hiermit herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer weiteren Folge von Let's Play Life is Strange 2. Mal gucken, ob wir neue Tagebücheinträge haben. Scheinbar ja. Dan geht es besser. Er futtert wie ein Scheunentrescher. Schätze, das ist gut. Wir hängen viel mit C und S rum. Ich merkwürdige all diesen Jahren. Sie führen einen Eiertanz auf, um nicht über Seattle zu reden oder Karen. Ein riesiger Elefant folgt uns überall hin. Unhöflich. Oh. Na, wie süß. Ach, Mushroom. Reynolds Regeln. Diskretion, nicht das Haus verlassen. Abschaltung, kein Telefon, kein Internet. Tägliche Hausarbeit. Hausaufgaben für Daniel. Love my ass off. Viel Glück damit, Claire. Langweile mich zu Tode. Dankbar hier zu sein, aber ich muss raus. Ich muss raus. Muss darüber nachdenken, was als nächstes kommt. Ain't no chill for the wicked. Und wieder ein paar Zeichnungen. Okay. Bandana.
Man. I miss that dirty little dog.
Oh ja.
So much more than I thought I would.
Definitiv. Famous Mushroom.
I don't even know how Beaver Creek looks like. We're not allowed to get out. That's cool. Claire dug this up for us.
No.
Such a baller in his suit.
Stephens Buch.
This is pretty good so far.
Verborgene Mäuse.
Crime and train books.
Kleidung.
Claire wanted to throw her clothes away, but we convinced her that with some sewing and cleaning, it would be enough.
Dann ziehen wir die Kleidung nochmal an. Wir können ja schlicht mit Boxershorts runtergehen.
All right. I'm allowed to go out now.
Ein Würfel.
That's a cool memento of our secret cabin in the woods.
Ein Kreuzchen, ein Ohrenschützer.
Thanks, Claire, but I will never wear these things.
Holzblöcke, kann man auch ansehen.
Daniel was training his precision with ease. Fucking awesome.
Das ist unsere Tasche, das ist Daniels Tasche. Alte Plane. Der CD-Player. Kamera, die komische Puppe und die Flasche. Okay. Schlafanzug.
Daniel looks like a total thug in his new pajamas.
So, dann haben wir noch unsere Taschen. Da ist bestimmt noch das alles drin, was bei uns im Inventar ist. No, da ist Mushroom drauf. Ja, ich glaube, es hat sich nichts geändert. Oh, das ist ein Weltallspielzeug.
Yep. Daniel knows how to milk grandma for toys. Good.
Sonst noch irgendwas, was ich vielleicht übersehen haben könnte? Sieht nicht danach aus. Dann gehen wir noch mal zur Tür raus.
Sean, finally.
Sean, are you awake? Breakfast almost done, so come down when you're ready, okay?
Okay.
Na, schau mich hier nur um.
Choo choo.
Choo choo.
Going too fast.
We have to. We're late on schedule.
Yeah, but
I'm glad they get along so good. Daniel's definitely the ideal grandson.
Kann ich mir vorstellen.
What's up?
Ah, look who's here. But you're too late for the 9:15 express.
It's okay. I'll take the next one.
It will leave after breakfast. Don't be late this time.
I won't.
Eine Vase.
Fuck. I broke this thing like 10 years ago.
Na.
I can't believe they fixed it.
Sowas aber auch.
Kept it. It's been locked ever since we got here. And I kind of don't give a fuck.
So, einmal Gesicht waschen.
Oh man. How did we survive for weeks out there with no hot water?
Zahnpasta, leeres Glas.
Teeth in there a few nights ago. Wonder if it's Claire's or Steven's. I used to hate brushing my teeth, just like Daniel. Now I can't get enough toothpaste.
Vielleicht solltet ihr auch mal zum Zahnarzt gehen.
Wow, they sure did stock us up on clothes for the winter. Hope I'll never have to hold on to a bar to take a shit.
Na, Respekt vor den Alter, bitte. Wir werden es auch benötigen.
They have so many pills and stuff to take. Sucks to be old. It's crazy how everything is neat and tidy here. Quite the change from our last home. Better not sneak in. They won't like it.
Ach komm. Life is Strange 1 konnten wir auch stalken, was... ja, gut. Wir wurden bestraft, indem wir ein paar Sachen gefunden haben, aber... Naja.
Better hit the kitchen quick. Claire is waiting for us.
Okay, dann gehen wir direkt hier in die Küche. Erstmal schaue ich mich mal um. Oh, Spielzeug. Ist das das Spiel des Lebens? Zeichne. Okay, Zeichenaufgaben.
I don't remember much from the last time I came here.
Oh my, look who's awake. Good morning.
It's that bed. Feels like a cloud.
I know.
Lichtschalter. Okay, hier kann ich mich nicht wirklich umsehen. Nein, ich wollte ausschalten.
You can sit down, Sean.
Ich möchte mich nur kurz umsehen. Okay. Eine Staffelei. Maske.
Claire's food smells so good. I'm starving.
Kann ich mir hier nichts ansehen? Das ist ja schon irgendwie beunruhigend. Kann mir echt nichts ansehen. Okay, dann hat eben nicht. Dann setze ich mich hin zu Tisch.
Daniel, breakfast time. Your brother is ready. Steven, your grandson needs to eat now. You can show him the boxcar later. I love how they're getting along.
Brauchst du Hilfe?
Do you need help or anything?
Oh, don't worry. I can do this in the dark. Thanks for the offer.
All right.
Are you boys done playing?
We had an express delivery with the passengers. But the engine broke down.
Yep, has to go straight to the workshop.
Good. No trains in the kitchen, remember?
Gotcha, Chief.
Choo-choo!
Alles einstecken im Let's Play-Projekt.
Ah, sugar. He can fix his trains, but not my kitchen. Did I make enough? Everything's okay?
It's great. As usual.
You're the best cook ever.
Looks like you're getting cozy with this new country life after all.
Es gefällt mir.
Yeah. It's nice to be far away from everything. Feels like we're the only ones out here.
Well, that's exactly why we love it. It feels safe, unlike the big city.
I get it.
I like it. It's cool here.
Well, bless your soul. You'd get along good with our neighbors. We try to lend a hand, like to Charles next door. He lost his wife, and things have been hard on him and his son. He would just get lost in Seattle. But we're all taking care of him here.
How old is his son?
I think he's your age.
Ooh, cool.
Merry Christmas.
Going on back there?
Nothing.
Oh, I thought Steven was a fast eater.
Hey, Grandma, I wanted to ask you something about that locked room upstairs.
I told you there is nothing to see in it, Daniel.
Why were you in it this morning then?
Because there's a lot of old junk in there. And besides, it's not safe for you to explore, okay?
But we'll be fine.
Why don't you go explore outside? You sure look like you're getting better. Get some fresh air.
I'll wait for Sean, and then we'll go. We won't be loud. Promise.
But be careful nobody sees you. Stay in the back, okay?
Maybe you should tell him that it was Karen's room.
It's just a room now, Sean. Nothing to see.
But Daniel muss es wissen.
Daniel needs that. He doesn't know anything about her.
I know, poor thing. But his mother isn't in there anymore. So nobody goes in the room, okay? I'm serious.
Did Mom ever contact you? She only talked to Dad a few times. Then she was gone.
Yes, she was. You know, Sean, I don't really want to talk about this anymore. It's over. Anyway, you have to respect my rules under my roof. Okay.
Natürlich.
Of course. Always.
I appreciate that, Sean. Now you better go find your brother.
Oh, alles im Verletzt.
Boys outside. I'll bet Steven has the key.
Daniel freak. Thank you.
Ach, jetzt können wir uns die Sachen hier alle ansehen. Okay. Cornflakes ansehen.
You belong in the cupboard.
Ja, definitiv.
Clean kitchen equals clean conscience.
Komm, wir räumen auf. Wir tun was Gutes. Rezepte ansehen.
Mm. Claire could totally be on one of those cooking shows. She would be brutal. Yeah. Pretty different from the one we had back at home.
Hausarbeit, Stefan saugen, Handtücher falten, Schublade reparieren. John und Daniel, Zimmer aufräumen, schmutzige Wäsche waschen, Großeltern umarmen. Das kriegen wir hin. Claire alles andere. Was? ist ja klar. Ist ja als andere Mal. Haus ist jetzt nicht gerade klein. Staffelei.
It's cool that Claire does her little paintings.
Kann ich hier am Tisch noch was machen? Zum Beispiel das Geschirr überkräumen? Scheinbar nicht.
I wonder where this was taken. Picture Claire and Steven as world travelers. Where was that picture of you guys on the beach from?
We went to Hawaii when Steven retired. Believe it or not.
That's so cool. I could totally see you surfing. Did you love it?
Well, it was too much paradise for me. I think Steven could have stayed.
Dad said Puerto Lobos was like a mini paradise.
Of course he would.
Ansehen.
I miss Dad and his silly Santa Gringo accent. We'll see. Whoa. Look at all these decorations.
That's so cool.
Definitiv Spielzeug.
Jeez, I told him about leaving his toys around.
Excited about the tree, Daniel?
Of course I am. When do we start?
I'll get it this weekend. Promise.
Wohlfahrtflugblatt. Warum soll das schlechte? Warum hat es irgendwelche Eingriffe auf meine Entscheidungen, dass ich das Auto weggelegt habe? Hört. Lasst euren Weihnachtsgeist erklingen. Der Beaver Creek Weihnachtschor. Dem 21., 22. und 23. Dezember, 18 bis 19 Uhr. Main Street. Sing mit der ganzen Familie mit. Apfelkuchen, Eggnog und mehr bereitgestellt von C. Reynolds und Kay Hoover.
Sorry for getting upset, Sean. I just don't feel comfortable talking about all this.
It's fine, really. We don't have to. Oh, this looks cool.
Definitiv ein Flaschenschild.
Too bad it's broken.
No. Claire fragen.
What happened to the ship?
Oh, that thing? Steven made it years ago. But it fell and he doesn't know how to fix it.
That's sad. Looks pretty cool anyway.
Yeah.
I better catch up with Steven and get those keys.
Wir können Entspanner zeichnen. Okay. Stifte.
I'm glad I picked these up. Gives me something to work on when they're all watching TV.
So beautiful.
Gee, I could never
Dude,
do that.
Come on.
Aufräumen?
I tried one of Claire's books yesterday. It's basically a telenovela with white old women.
Liebesromane ansehen.
Feeling of love. Passion Princess? Escape to pleasure? Man. Does Claire read all these?
Das Teste hört sich nach FSK 18 an.
Such a big fireplace. And not even needed.
Of course she is.
That's luxury.
She's in our thoughts as well.
That's nice.
Thank you for tidying up a little. It's nice of you.
Yeah. No problem.
Mehr wirklich kein Problem. Nicht dafür.
I haven't seen any actual fish in there since we got here. You're not the only one Karen hurt.
Immer diese Karen.
Hey, Claire?
What's on your mind, Sean?
Was hast du vom Papa gehalten?
What did you think of Dad? You can tell me. I won't get mad.
Well, your father was... he was his own person.
That's it? I mean, I know you guys didn't really get along.
It's just... Esteban was very different from us. And he never took a single step to change any of that.
Hast du es versucht?
Did you?
I wish we would have. Some bridges you can't cross. I can only live with regrets now.
Mm.
You guys taking care of us is all he would have wanted.
That's a very kind thing of you to say, Sean. Thank you.
Papas Beerdigung.
Do you know anything about Dad's funeral?
There was a service. We couldn't make it in time, but we sent flowers. I'm sorry, Sean.
It's okay. I just wanted to make sure somebody took care of him.
Hopefully, you can go visit him at some point.
At some point? Yeah.
Nur diese Gespräche sind so traurig. Wie lange seid ihr denn schon verheiratet?
How long have you and Stephen been married?
Oh my.
My oh my. It looks
but
so
good forever. Almost 40 years.
Man, that's more than twice my age. You both were married during Y2K.
Thanks for making me feel even older. I assume you must have a girlfriend or...
fast.
I almost started dating this one person. But I guess... not anymore.
I understand. I'm sorry, honey. It's not fair that you have to deal with all this. Things will change.
I hope.
Wegen den Nachbarn, der Nachbarn.
What's the story with your neighbor?
Charles? Oh, poor man used to be a basketball coach, but had to move out here after his wife's passing. He's got a job at the rail yard now, and, well, he's still recovering.
Wow. I mean, that's sad.
We tried to give him a hand, keep an eye on his drinking problem. His son Chris is a little angel, though. I think Daniel would be a good influence on him. He's got a great role model, after all.
Thanks. I'm trying my best.
Wie wär's mit einer Bestätigung? Well,
thanks, Claire.
You are very welcome. It's always a pleasure to speak with my grandsons.
So, und dann können wir ja noch was zeichnen, ne? Das machen wir auch mal. Entspannen und zeichnen.
Hey, I want to be in your drawing.
Oh, don't draw me like this, Sean. I'm a mess.
Don't worry. I'm drawing the whole room.
Good. It's so nice to see you practice. You're so passionate.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Drücken, um zu beobachten.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Dass es wirklich so einfach geht.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good. I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Ja, das looks ziemlich gut. Ja, man muss nicht immer das Gleiche sagen.
Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Nope. I can't do anything without looking up first.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Ich gebe dir gleich Look.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
So, bin fertig. Und dann wollte ich mir ja auch noch mal... Dann noch was? Dann wollte ich noch mal nach oben gehen. Und zwar... Was ist denn unsere Aufgabe jetzt? Nach den Schlüssel fragen. Dann wollte ich mir ja noch mal gucken, ob ich mich hier jetzt umsehen kann. Zugmodell ansehen.
I can't believe Steven spent his whole life building this. He's a real artist.
A real artist. Okay, dann spielen wir doch mal mit dem Zugmodell.
Hey, what's up? Oh, so you actually showed up on time. The train is about to leave the station.
So, ich habe jetzt nach rechts umgeteilt. Was macht er jetzt?
I could be a real superhero and save the train from disaster.
I remember playing this when I came here years ago. Man, things were so different back then.
Okay, nee, dann tausche ich das mal wieder um. Nachfilm vorbereiten. Beziehungsweise nein, ist das mal so?
This model is so amazing.
Yeah. Grandpa says it took decades to build. Can you believe it?
It's crazy.
It's way cooler than anything I ever did.
Okay, ich kann die Geschwindigkeit auch erhöhen. Dann stelle ich das mal wieder vorwärts. Was kann ich denn da machen?
Sounds like something stuck in that tunnel.
Warte mal kurz.
This toy train is kind of soothing, actually.
Ist da was? Ein Schild.
Ooh, there actually was something stuck in there.
I wonder if Steven has ever seen a flying train.
Ein neues Souvenir freigeschaltet. Okay, was haben wir denn? Creeper Creek, okay. Wusste gar nicht, dass das so... Ich möchte gar nicht wissen, ob ich schon irgendwas verpasst habe. Aber wenn, dann holen wir das einfach nach im Sammelobjektmodus, ne? Ich bin nach unten. Ich bin nach unten. Dankeschön. Muss jetzt nach Steven suchen. Hab ihn gefunden.
Think I need a handy assistant. Can you hand me the glue in the cupboard behind me?
Sure. Hold on.
Whoa.
Careful. Sorry, I forgot. That thing isn't too stable. Let me just.
Okay.
Ist das ganze Haus ist nicht stabil.
Your grandmother keeps telling me, but I'm a lazy old man. Hey, can you close the door? I want to talk for a second.
Oh.
It's the power cable, of course. Yeah, it happens all the time. So, listen, noticed things with Daniel. You know what I'm talking about, don't you?
Komm, wir sagen die Wahrheit.
Yeah. I do.
But how the heck is that possible? I mean, he can... Well, you know more than me.
Not really. It started in Seattle after everything happened. I wish I could explain, but that's how it is now. And we have to live with it.
I really don't know what to think. He needs a doctor. Or something.
Then I'd probably never see him again.
Yeah, I get it. He needs you. More than anything else. And by the way, let's keep this between us. Claire has a lot of strong beliefs. She wouldn't understand. She adores Daniel. And just wants both of you to be safe and happy. What I'm trying to say is, maybe you should stay here with us. I know you boys plan to run to Mexico, but...
Warum nicht?
Thanks. Maybe we could, but... Why not?
I know, being out here in the sticks with us old farts isn't exciting, but... this is your home now.
It's cool. Kinda different, but... I just don't want you to get into trouble because of us.
It's dangerous to be on the road. Do you think your father would have wanted this for his kids?
Jetzt ist es anders.
Of course not. But everything's different now.
I know. I know. Well, just think about it. But don't torture yourself.
I will. Hey, Claire said you had the keys for the tool shed?
Oh, sure. Here. You guys enjoy the sun. And be careful with that shed. It's probably a mess inside.
Thanks.
So here it's good to see you in my lair. You know, you were afraid to come in here as a kid.
Really? Why?
No idea. But you're a big boy now. You can take a look around. I won't eat you.
Cool.
Okay, dann schauen wir uns doch um. Disco-Kugel.
How come you have a disco ball? Are you like throwing parties and stuff?
No, this is a souvenir, you know? I actually met your grandma during a disco night. Believe it or not.
Claire told me you guys have been married for like 40 years, so it kind of makes sense.
Yeah, that sure was a long time ago, but we stuck together, you know, through thick and thin.
That's cool.
Well, call me old-fashioned, but I think that's how marriage should be.
No, this is a schönes Bild.
Oh, you found this. I just forgot to
It's okay.
And this is Simona.
It's been a while since I've seen her face.
Ich gedacht, das wäre die Oma.
I like taking a look at it from time to time.
Doesn't it hurt?
Yeah, it does. But she's still my daughter, you know. I can't approve what she's done, but I think I understand.
Good. I don't.
Yeah, I'm sorry, Jean. Please don't... please don't say anything to Claire about this, okay?
Don't worry. I won't.
Zugkatalog.
Steven sure takes his hobby.
Dann besprechen wir nochmal die Zeichnung.
Who did this?
Oh, it was our neighbor's son, Chris. Yeah, I helped him and his dad build that treehouse.
Why are you holding a fire sword?
I'm not sure. You know, that kid sure has an imagination.
Wow. Is that you?
Yeah, that was taken when I retired. The mayor came to congratulate me himself.
That's awesome.
Yeah, really great day. I wish you'd been here.
Ich glaube, dann habe ich mich jetzt überall umgesehen.
Okay, das. There you are, Sean. Got the key? Hey, I have to go out and run some errands. Can you do me a big favor? Do you know how to work a washing machine?
Since I was about 8.
Of course. Can you throw in yours and your brother's clothes after the next load? They're in the bathroom basket.
Totally. Yeah. No problem.
Thanks so much. Feel free to keep on tidying your stuff, too. It's good for the health to keep the house clean.
Definitely. Daniel can help.
Ah, and remember, for your own safety, no phone and no internet. I know, boring rules.
Don't worry, Claire. Hey, Daniel! There's work for you!
No! I'm busy.
Busy my ass! Come over here!
You gotta find me first!
Jeez.
Gut, aber das machen wir in der nächsten Folge. Ich sage Dankeschön fürs Zuschauen und tschüss, bis zum nächsten Mal bei Life is Strange. Weil ich schaue noch kurz, ob es vielleicht einen neuen Artikel gibt. Nein. Die ich draußen im Schuppen umsehen, die dreckige Wäsche finden. Na gut. Okay. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Bis dahin. Tüdelü.